another wonderful time on the Abiola Orishile event and parties. And I welcome you to another wonderful segment. Yes, we're talking about event and parties for today. I am your regular host. My name is Bukola Olaleye. Talking of event and parties, UK-based Murphy Adekoya opens the biggest event center, Woslam, in Ago Iwoye, Ogun State. But do you know that a luxury event center called Woslam was recently opened in Ago Iwoye, Ogun State? Yes, the same ancient Ago Iwoye town in Ijebu land now boasts of a luxury event center owned by Murphy Adekoya, an Ago Iwoye born businessman based in the United States. The Woslam Event Center, which was named after late Elijah Wosilat Adekoya and Ambani Adekoya and his late grandparent, has a 1,000 capacity car park. It also has a luxury hotel apartment where event center users and party people can stay for days before and after their respective event. The luxurious Woslam Event Center also has a cinema house, and that's the first of its kind in the ancient town.
Maybe, Mamata, Ashok, you know, kiosk. I'm gonna go to the hospital. Sokin lo siwaju ilu ton bi mi se iyen la la kokko elekeji ni ife ti mo ni sawon obi mi mo ronu pe kini ona wo tin ba ti ife se nkan tin ba se ti oruko awon obi mi o ni fi pare iyen lo da ni idi ti mo fi wa gbe wa si ilu agbowo yi mo ni agba anfani lati se gbo le seko o ifun si lo oyinbo be ta lo mo mi mo awon obi mi nbe ma ko ma koja ona ni ka beautiful that's it nkan to ko ma so na ni oh this is nice that's it. But when they say somebody come around here, oh, this place is nice. I'm not here, you know, they don't know me. But I don't get my call. Ah, I'm like that. I'm in the con. Ah, I'm Wosila. I'm Ambali. My mother's name is Wosila. My father's name is Ambali Adekoya. So I say, okay, those two, Wosila and Ambali, I named this event center Wosila Hall. I named this one Ambali. But I want to go to the house. So the body you don't show me like a lobby repair money, Iran, Talobi, Terramoton Shedada, a lobby, Petalobi. Only Jay got our busy Farashi, Lamoyan Jan Fane. The body into Yoruku, a lobby, a law, a walking Bulotua, a little Tua, kill a woman will be as she sealed along. Tabak, go along, I won't be local. Tell your body if you'll be out in it alone. Tell about respect, tell about the table, put your team table for long. She bought long time. I'm bored for Apple, I won't be a son of them. I come along my Jacashi last song. So, meanwhile, I won't be a new one that got the Yami. ja asiko to ye ko joro bi o wa simo mi bawo ni oruko iba ti mo wa ti ya mi ku ye mo wa ni 25 I'm more than 50 now so asiko to ye ko ma gba ti mo fe ku mi college lo ku omo odun meri ni mo wa iba ti baba mi ku. My growing up was wonderfully by the grace of God. As my father died at 4, my mother struggled to get me to a college. Leaving college, about to leave college, she left. But to God be the glory, and Olorun po mo dagba. Be iba ko hun mi, be hun Olorun, ohun emi ko gba laye, be hun Olorun ko ti lo. Be to ba wa laye go mi be jeyan. Who knows? I don't know. Be I se laye mo nife. Monifé dit que moi aussi on ne trouve que on y fait pas les lailles ni marcher qui ni marcher tout le coin on y fait pas les rien ne se fait plus si elle vient à ton banc déjà là on m'a dit que on m'a posé la loi coller on m'a emballé le coller dembola on m'a emballé à tout cela pour la rencontre avec toi et là papa tout le papa nous nous recueille. This is Abubakar Cafe et toi là où il y a papa tout le il y a nous nous recueille. So, gbogbo yen ni mo koko and above all igbiyanju mi ni pe kini mo le se fun ilu ton bi mi si ibi ti mo ti lo si primary school secondary school university tin ba de to bo ba da mi tin ba ni nkan kan kini mi no le da pada so that won youth kida anfani wo ni o ri je ngba yen se mi le wa se si ka won to n bo leyin mi no le ri je okay e je ka se le so ya to ba lo mo ba lo school won a ri awon to ni se to n wa se won a ri se se ilu ajembe olokada ajembe alata ajembe elepo ajembe restaurant en tun tun ja ajembe an ja faru nbe yen lo fa mommy my wife ah ko gege bi obirin ko se to le ko si lala kokon ko so pe ah ijebu ah gbogbo eyan lo ni si lo ma so be ah o ma lo kon ni ah ma ba lo para e gbogbo aye lo so be be mo duro ni duro omo kun mo ni ni age 50 so ba pa yo ba pa pa mi sin ba mi o le beru mo ni 50 cake maku be to ba je aniyan mi lodo Olorun pe mo fe se nkan yi fun igun mi ko se ke mi le jeun ko se ke mi le jeun ato mo don fe pawo bi pada so bet tin ba ni aniyan ti awon mi aniyan ti na to Olorun to ba ti dogba e je ka fi mo nbe ke ja fi gbo to ku sodo Olorun iwo ma wore iwo na lo ko kan se nta awon ma se iwo na gbadura iwo na gbawe ti won je ka do gbadura jagun re but gbadu Olorun by the grace of God Olorun je ko se se ko sagbara Olorun lo je ko se se.
We just talked about Murphy Adekoya. And yes, Ago Iwoye Indigens, congratulations to you because, you know, it's first of its kind in Ago Iwoye Ogun State, having a cinema. And to talk of the event center and also the hotel apartment where you can relax and, you know, take time to do one or two things, it's really a great improvement in Ago Iwoye, I must say. Thank you all for joining us today. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel at Abiola Orishile. Follow us on Instagram at Abiola Orishile _ event and patches. Also do join us on Facebook at Abiola Orishile _ event and patches. Hi, remain your regular host on the show, Bukola Olale. Do catch us up on the next segment on Abiola Orishile event and parties. It's bye for me.